Hi, my name's Julie Loar. The inspiration for Quintangled, a game of strategy, chance, and destiny, came from two universal ideas, archetypes and the heroic quest, and the idea for a game that imitated life. Playing Quintangled offers insights about the people in our lives and shows how our choices influence our experience. Have fun while learning about yourself. The game is a great way for families and friends to connect. Goddesses for Every Day, exploring the wisdom and power of the divine feminine around the world, includes 366 goddesses from every culture in the world, arranged by the seasons and the zodiac. I was inspired to create 12 goddess signs drawn from symbols of the sacred feminine, such as the bee for Gemini, the spiral for Aquarius, and the tree of life for Taurus. I wanted everyone, but especially women, to learn about the rich history of the goddess and how that knowledge can help heal the world. My Sky Lore Anthology is a two-volume collection with 40 articles in each book, taken from my award-winning column in Atlantis Rising magazine that were written over two decades and arranged by topic rather than chronologically as they first appeared. These books are for anyone and are a great way to learn about astrology through the ages and the latest about our place in space. Ancient Sky Watchers and Mythic Themes explore star temples of antiquity, myths and zodiacs from across time, and modern discoveries at the edge of space. As Above, So Below, Sun, Moon, and Stars covers other stars, the planet's astronomy and symbolic significance, as well as dwarf planets, plutoids, and asteroids. Symbol and Synchronicity, Learning the Soul's Language in Dreams and Waking Life, will be out this summer. The book explores how to decode symbolic messages from dreams and synchronicities and use them as guides on our spiritual path. Symbol and Synchronicity introduces 7 steps in dream work, a practical process for working with dream symbols and synchronicities. The process was revealed through a powerful dream and can be used with symbolic messages that come from all aspects of our life.